got a big old stack of records. The guy was selling these for $1 a piece. Someone from Germany said he was stationed in Germany. He, what do you say? He seen Pink Floyd and The Who, 1972. He'd buy the records there, some of them. But anyways, I'll run through these records real quick. Who? More of The Who. Most of this vinyl is like really good shape, but the records do smell a little bit like mildew. Some dollar piece, I was game. More of The Who. Best of Cream. Steppenwolf. Look at that cover. It's all like foil. Pretty awesome. It's Grateful Dead. I don't really like the Grateful Dead, but for a dollar, it was kind of cool cover. Rolling Stones. The Doors. Deep Purple. Doors. The Doors. So I think this is a German one. It's like actually like a, it's like a picture. It's like real glossy. Golden Earring. He said that was one of the bands that were big over there when he was over there. Charlie Daniels Band, Janis Joplin, or Cheap Thrills, Big Brother and the Holding Company, Lou Reed, David Allen Co., A Rough Rider, and this one's freaking awesome, some CCR. Faith. Edgar Winter Group. Bob Dylan. Saver Brown. I don't know, I've never listened to this, but that kind of looks sweet. Deep Purple, some serious stuff. Kinks, Greg Kiln Band, the promo copy. Bert bought this one just for the cover. Never heard of it. I didn't want to pronounce it. You're a heap. Whatever. Golden Earring. Because it's a German copy, too. Johnny Winter. It's pretty creepy. Santana, the Black Naked Chick, Queen, more Santana, never heard of these people, look kind of interesting, Chase, never heard of this guy, Dom Nix. Robbery Suite, Hobos, Heroes, and Street Corner Clowns. Buffalo Springfield. I think this is Bad Company. Look at that record, man. Pretty nice. So, CCR. He sold me all those for $1. Then he told me he had the rare Lynyrd Skynyrd, the cover with them standing in the fire. I thought he was gonna want like $20 or something for it. He's like, how about $4? I said, all right. The whole stack. Got this GPS boat thing. Manual, good to see in there. Got a, that was $20. I could probably sell that for over $100. Got this dog fencing, a wireless one. Dog collar. I think these are like $300 new. $10. Get this shotgun barrel for a Mossberg, $500. So I seen this ad on Facebook. It was an ad for a dresser or something, and it had beside it, it had a picture of, I could just see just the corner of some GameCube game. So I drove out there, and it was a Sunday only garage sale, which is weird, but I got all this stuff. The games were $1 a piece. Quarterback, club, whatever. Pokemon. Disc are really clean. I think it's missing the manual. Soul Calibur. Lord of the Rings. Yu-Gi-Oh. Star Wars. Oh. They also had two N64 controllers for $2. Smoke and watermelon, I believe. Got all that stuff for $10. Got me a couple games off eBay. Mission Cobra, unlicensed stuff. Got the box. Tag and Dragon. I only need 20 more unlicensed. Built my set.